opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted. One moment that you capture, just let it slip. Yo.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choke, he's so mad, but he won't give up. He won't have it, he knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope, he knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his mouth in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his mouth in the music the moment you own it.
Good morning, Warriors. Today is November 28th, and it's a Beatty here at Windsor High. Hello, I'm Bianca.
And I'm Angelica.
Tonight, our football Warriors start their run to the championship with a home playoff game versus Maloney at 6:30 p.m. Come out and support the team and show your Warrior pride at this quarterfinal matchup.
Be sure to make your senior portrait choice for the yearbook by Wednesday. Each senior receives an email with the session number and access code to view the images online at shop.prestigeportraits.com. The same information is on the receipt from the session and included with the hard copy proofs mailed to your home. The deadline is posted online, and the system will not allow selection to be made after the deadline. Don't delay. See Ms. Hunter in B111 if you have issues selecting your portrait before the 29th.
The debate team Novus Division took second place at their recent statewide competition. Sophomores Marcus Hubbard and Nolan Cartwright worked as partners to defeat each team that they competed against for a 3-0 win for the day. Almost 300 debaters from around the state were present at the match in Waterbury, CT. Congratulations to both who have worked together for over a year now.
Windsor High School JROTC cadets and Boy Scouts from Troop 209 formed a combined color guard to present the flag at the annual town observance for Veterans Day. Thanks for once again representing us Warriors so proudly.
The GSA will be selling ribbons for World AIDS Day in the lunchroom in the morning for breakfast and during all lunchways on Thursday and Friday. Please support this important cause and show everyone how much we celebrate diversity in Windsor.
Attention seniors, Ms. Wallace and school counselors will be in the Career Resource Center after school from 2:30 to 2:45 on Wednesday and Thursday to assist you with completing college applications. Please stop in and utilize this help to get your applications done.
The World Language Honor Societies are holding their annual toy drive now through Monday, December 18th. Please consider donating a new unwrapped toy to children spending their holidays at the Connecticut Children's Medical Center in Hartford. Donation boxes are located in the main office, C106, C104, C101, B11, in the World Language Office.
The annual Hoops for Food High School Basketball Showcase will take place December 9th here at Windsor High School. Legendary Coach Smith and the 2017 team are sure to put on a great display of basketball. Bring canned goods for entry and score big for those in need.
Morgan State University will visit the CRC Wednesday, December 6th at 1 p.m. Please sign up in the guidance office starting today.
The fashion merchandising students now have their embroidery business. WHS Threadbangers is up and running. They can embroider shirts, sweatshirts, socks, towels, and more. Go to D114 to place your order, preferably during 4A or as soon as possible. And congrats to Nigel Powell for coming up with the company name and logo design.
Juniors, there are still spots available for the SAT prep class. We had some issues with the link, so the best way to sign up is through the link on the WHS website. Any questions, contact Ms. V in the main office. Don't miss out on this great opportunity.
Remember to check out the television in the halls to see more important news and information you need to succeed.
Thanks for checking out our show. And remember, if you don't see the news during Block 2, you can follow us on Twitter at WHS Warrior TV, where we post every episode and much, much more.
Thanks for watching. That's all for today. We are respectful.
We are responsible.
We are proud.
We are warriors.
Thanks and have a great day.